accent I know. If I try to go full Southern, I think I just sound like I'm like the mountain folk, probably. What would that sound like? It'd be. No, I can't even do it. I can't even do it right now. I think it'd be too racist. It'd be too much racist. I sent your Teletubby before. Of course, it can shoot lasers as long as it rides in a red, white, and blue M1 Abrams. Oh, well. All right. Next idea for my next picture. It's going to be Gentleman Bear in a three-way battle with a penguin with a flamethrower and an American Eagle. An eagle with an American flag in its mouth shooting lasers. In the middle of a, and they'll be fighting on a burning orphanage. What say you? Does this sound acceptable to you, gentlemen? Is that something you want to see? I mean, if that's something you want to see, I'll see what I can do. Yes? As May Abraham Lincoln masturbates furiously in the corner. Oh my. You guys are sick. I will think heavily about the Abraham Lincoln part, but I like the ideas we have so far. Let's not overclutter the picture, you know. I want the younger folks to enjoy my channel too. That seems like so PG-13. I need this to be. My channel's G-rated, I think. It's not. It's really not. I say fuck all the time. Maybe PG-13. Let's not make it NC-17. I don't know. Donald, I don't want to draw a mummified, I don't want to draw a mummified foreskin, so I don't want to draw Donald Trump. Batman American Eagle. Oh, wow. You're going to run out of nouns at some point, guys. It sounds like you're just throwing in nouns together. It's like, just draw things! Tourette's! Yeah. I think this is all right. I like this. So I'm gonna leave. Okay, hold up. Give me a second. Okay. Let's see. That's not the message I want. All right, let's write a nice thought out message. Someone's patching. Is there any cool brushes I can write with? Let's try this one. No, I don't like that. I don't like that. Oh, God. What do you know? Reveal to me your secrets, Pyro Penguin. I need to know. I need to know. Tell me a secrets.